my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people